Girl, I'm exhausted. People be peopling. Like, why do you want nothing out of life?
Girl, I learned a long time ago that I gotta digress from certain situations. See, the thing about it is when we get excited and we're ambitious about success or whatever the case may be, we get excited and we wanna feed this person, feed that person, and feed this person, right? But here's the catch. The thing about it is everybody ain't hungry. See, You gotta know the difference between somebody who is hungry and somebody who just wants something to drink.
Wow.
Somebody who wants something to drink, they want that quick fix, right? And when they get that quick fix, okay, they're satisfied for that moment or whatever the case may be, but they're not starving, right? So if they're not starving, they want that quick fix, that quick information, whatever the case may be, to satisfy them for that moment. But they aren't hungry, right? So somebody who is hungry or even starving, they get into this desperation.
Wow.
Yeah, you got to get desperate. They get into this desperation because that is something about that hunger pain that you want to fulfill. See, you need people in your life that is hungry. Because people that are hungry in life, I promise you that when that desperation kick in, they're going to try to learn whatever it is, whatever the case may be, so that they will never feel that pain again. See, you got to have hunger pains in your life. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. You got to have hunger pains. But do not mix or misconstrue somebody who is thirsty versus somebody who is hungry in your life. Pick that up now. Get where I'm going? Because somebody who is thirsty might just grab from you. They're not intentional and they're not compassionate about being around you, right? So they're going to take it something quick from out of your life. Somebody who is hungry, which can be your purpose partner, it's going to come into your life. They're going to be desperate to push you. They're going to be desperate to learn as well. You want people in your circle that you can feed. Mm-hmm. Because some of our greatest leaders are the ones that can serve. So if I'm serving you this food, I want you to be able to be hungry. Yeah, I want you to get hungry, girl. Because if you're not hungry, then there's no point in me giving you this food if you don't have no space in your life to get this information. Pick up what I'm saying. Pick up what I'm saying, like for real. So you gotta decipher between the two. Get rid of those thirsty people in your life, those leeches, those people who only want from you, but they don't wanna go through the sweat or the pain or whatever you have to go through in life, and those who don't want to grow, and allow people in your life that is hungry. Because people that are hungry in life, I promise you, they're going to get desperate, they're going to feed themselves, but they're also going to make sure that others are fed too. Pick that up.
Speaking of hungry, you can
cook.
No, you can cook.
You're going to cook.